come let us adore him. Christ the Lord.